Today's topic is formative assessment, formative evaluation and summative evaluation. So formative evaluation, how teacher does, how formative evaluation is being designed, formative evaluation and summative evaluation is designed in the curriculum of a student. Okay. So actually formative assessment, formative evaluation and summative evaluation is a continuous process. Okay. And continuous process of teaching and learning between teacher and the student. And who will handle formative evaluation means teacher. Subject teacher itself handles the formative evaluation. And next one is formative evaluation helps in improvement. And formative evaluation also helps students to motivate where they are lacking in the subject, where they are lacking, they can understand by the formative evaluation. And next one is they can give new strategies how to improve in formative evaluation. And it is formative evaluation is totally based on teacher, as I said. It's a subject based, and teacher will make the question paper. Okay, the teacher based test in this, and there is no mental burden in this formative evaluation, because unit wise, chapter wise, teacher will allot the question paper. And as I said, it's a regular and a continuous process. So this is about formative evaluation. Now let's move to the summative evaluation. Summative evaluation is the end product of teaching and learning process. Teaching and learning process is successful or not, how can we decide which? That is what summative evaluation is. And by these, there is an improvement in student, or there is an improvement in the teacher, we can understand by the summative evaluation result. Okay. Summative evaluation is done with a standardized test. Means we have understood summative assessment, there will be question paper, the government question paper, it will be directly coming from the government. So here they cannot judge, student cannot judge what questions are coming. And it involves time, money, labor. Means question paper print hone ke liye, government question paper print hone ke liye, it needs money, it needs time, separate time they should take it out. And they need labor yani kya, transport karne ke liye. So finally, it is not an easy to be conducted, because chapter wise questions nahi rahenge wahan, that overall some group of chapters they will put it in summative evaluation. Okay, so there will be a burden on the student, because he or she have to learn whatever the question is given to him. So it is not regular and continuous, because it is conducted within a span of 6 months. So that is about formative evaluation and summative.